must tell a story first. About a year ago, I went into Lidl for a pint of milk and four baking potatoes, that's all. I came out with a pint of milk, four baking potatoes, and a set of little bongos. I had to buy them because that was a bargain, that was only £15. And online, they're about 45, so there was a bargain. But when I got back home, I thought, this is stupid, really, because I don't play the drums, and I can't play the bongos with the guitar either. So they'd been on my wardrobe next to the seagull for over a year now in the box. So I said to Bongo, will you come tonight at the Crystal? I says, I'll play the ukulele and you play the bongos. He says, yeah, great, I'll do that. He dropped a bombshell on me, actually. When we got out the car, he says, I can't play the bongos either.
Never tried to move me along.
So he's never played them. But that's a bomb. All right. So we'll have a go. This is Galway Girl. Well, I took a stroll on the old